Weezy out of here. Weezy out of here.
We not new to it, we kind of fluid. House game on the wood, my cup full of mud. I came out the hood. Sometimes a gangster need a hug. I'ma get all my problems above. Hate when people be doing too much. Keep it real, the street show you no love.
We don't need no one vouching for us. I've been grinding and found me a buzz. I've been searching for love and found lust. It's so hard to start holding a grudge. My little dog spit your shit like a Dutch. My whole squad got the kid in the cut. Keep your strike cause these niggas play tough. Pick and choose who the right one to trust. Pick and choose who the right one to trust. Keep it real, it's a lot of fake love. Niggas hate, but they bitches in love. Paint the Bentley all white like a dove. I took off, ain't the same as it was. Get her out, told her, walk to the bus. Over super, can't tell when it cut. You can't tell me that she ain't a slut.
Who take you feeling? We not new to it, we kind of fluent. House game on the wood, my cup full of mud. I came out the hood. Sometimes the gangster need a hug. I'ma get out.
What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another video, man. And as y'all can see, I'm coming at y'all with another build video. Now, this is definitely going to be my last guard build. This is the last build I'm going to grind. I cannot grind no more builds this late in the year, but this is what the build is, bro. It's a 6'5" max wingspan slash and playmaker. And if y'all don't know, I don't show y'all builds that I don't grind myself. If I'm not grinding it myself, then y'all ain't going to see it. So I started grinding this like 3 days ago, and this is what everything's looking like. 98 overall. When you're at 99.9, you get all the contact dunks, alley-oop packages, all that. And the defense is looking pretty decent. Most of the time, I'm pretty sure I'm going to be at 99.9. And so your defense is going to be in just the 80s. So I don't see anything wrong with that. Very high ball control. Decent little three. Good finishing now. The only problem I have with slash and playmakers is just a worse version of a two-way slash and play. But, you know, I just didn't want to do what everyone else is doing. I just wanted to hop on my own little wave. And I also just wanted to play take as well as max wingspan. This is what the badge is looking like. I'm going to show you how to make the build itself, but this is what everything's looking like. I don't know why it's so hard for me to get shooting badges, but I'm probably going to get his shooting badges by then. But yeah, let me show you how to make this build though. Alright, so we up in here, man. And as y'all can see, y'all got to make it a point guard. Named him Royal Crawford, of course, because one of the best ISO dribblers that the NBA's ever seen. You're going to want to pick this pure yellow pod chart right here. Pure yellow. And if you're an SS3, I'd say you have to go for this one. If you're not an SS3, go for this one. Just because of the gym rat gives you a +4 to all your physicals. But what I did is I went this one for the vertical, because you'll still get a 99 speed with ball and all that at 99. So that's how you upgrade it. Upgrade all that. Put that down. Here. Now, my thing is, I think you only need 9 shooting badges. I just put 12 just for extra insurance, but in reality, you really need 9 for Hot Zone Hunter, Green Machine, or Hot Zone Hunter, Range Extender, and Quick Draw. Put all these up. You only need 27. Upgrade all that, and just all these go max. And you have 11. Finishing, 12 shooting, 27 playmaking, 11 defensive. I personally make my guy built just because you're going to go lowest weight. Or you could go defined too. But when you make your guy built, it gives me like a pure point forward looking like type of look. Like he looks like a pure point forward like from last year. That's just what I feel like he looks like, because he's just like, he's like burly and built. So could go slash and takeover. I went playmaking takeover so I could drop people, and there it is, man. What's probably gonna be my last build video. This is it, man. 6'5" max wing slash and playmaker. Hope y'all enjoy the build, man. Hope y'all enjoy the video, and I'm out this thing, y'all. Peace.
I got one thing to tell you, my brother.
What it is? That's my man.